Oh.
Get out of there! Get out of there!
Yo, where am I supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? Tell me where I'm supposed to go. Neither of you are hitting. Ice resistance, you know.
Oh my god! I'll turn to my intro. All right, yo, YouTube, what's going on? Chris McStar here, and today we are playing Elden Ring. We're about to beat this boss behind me, the Divine Beast. You see Gale down there fighting the Invader. I'm scared of the Invader. Let's just head into this boss room. Don't judge my Elden Ring dodging skills. I am pretty good, but not good at all. Watch this. Dodged it. Alright, so you know when I said I dodged it? We've been at this boss for like a while now. We haven't been able to beat him. The video bug is gonna give us the day today. Of course I attack him while he's doing that, it's fine. Oh, locked on me. What's good? Oh, roll too early. It's fine. The Dream of Flash. Are you throwing lightning at him? Is that you?
I am indeed throwing lightning. Him, he is just, you know, not reacting to it at all.
I know your attack.
He's moving around too much. I can't cast Death Lightning.
What's good? Try to attack me. Yep, I knew it. Whoa!
Ice resistance, you know.
Alright, that was just a really, that was a normal attempt. Did y'all like the video? You know, liking the video and subscribing helps out the channel. More videos like
nigga.
Alright, this time I'm prepared. Alright, what's good? Oh, he didn't even attack me. Whoa!
Switching targets.
Dodge that. You already know I'm ready for it. Oh, he's bleeding. I'm not gonna switch up.
Bing!
Oh. Get out of there! Get out of there!
Yo, where am I supposed to go? Tell me where I'm supposed to go. Neither of you are hitting. He's just currently going crazy on me.
Ooh, phase change. Okay, this is where I might get folded, not gonna lie. I suck when the phase change. I feel like I don't.
Oh, okay! You were just hitting Freya!
Ha!
Three?
Alright, this is attempt number three. We're just waiting on Freya. We're about to go in here. And we're about to win. That'd be a fat W. But look what happens every time I look at Freya.
Nope!
No! I don't wanna look at you!
I know your moves, boy. Oh yeah, we in there now.
Hiya!
Come after me, bro! Stop running! Fight me! Oh, I was joking.
I'm panicking! Yo, why does it take so long for him to do an attack?
Okay, that's the first time I got hit. Alright, that was pretty good for him to already be at half health. Alright, I'll drink one first. Bro, why does he do that? He's like changing. What's good? Oh, bleed? Oh, I got it. I'm backing up a little bit. I'm healing.
Help!
I got greedy. Okay, relax. I mean, like, dang, I got greedy once.
You're gonna bleed the dog, Stashin. No, okay.
Help!
There's no way you sell the bag. There's no way you
sell. Okay, don't worry, I don't sell. I only cook. Watch this. Psych, that's it. Okay, phase change. Okay, I gotta follow this. Hold on, I gotta follow this.
Oh my god! Freya, you're a clutch! Freya was so clutch. Oh my gosh. Everybody freaking W Freya in the comments. Oh my gosh.
I didn't expect to beat this boss so fast, but maybe I will keep this short to see if y'all guys like Elden Ring. If y'all guys want to see more Elden Ring on the channel, be sure to like and subscribe. And dang it. I always say like and subscribe, but then I want to say subscribe today to join the constellation, but I already had said subscribe. But anyways, guys, have a wonderful day and see y'all guys later. Crimson out. Peace!